Hey guys, Michael Stillwell here from Stillwell Pianos in Mesa, Arizona, and this is a 1976 American-made Kohler & Campbell. That's very unique. Most of these Kohler & Campbells that we see in today's market are used Samicks. Samick makes Kohler & Campbell. It's just a name that they bought, and they'll stencil it on the front of their pianos, and they'll kind of market it as this American-made piano, and in reality, they're made in Korea or Indonesia. But this particular one is built in 1976 and was made in the United States, so it does have a wet sandcasted plate. If you guys don't know what that means, take a look at the video. I'm going to put a link for it up here in the corner of the screen. But feel free to click on that, and you'll learn a lot more about it. It does put this piano a step ahead of the other Asian-made Kohler & Campbells, at least in my opinion. It also has a natural finish. It's a rubbed lacquer, so it's not a polyester finish like a lot of the other pianos in our store. And there's a yin and a yang to that. So on a lacquer finish, say your kids damage it, or you walk by and your keys scrape it or something. Anybody who does woodworking, any kind of finishing or furniture touch-up or whatever, can work on this piano. Polyester, totally different story. I live in Phoenix, Arizona for about half the time, and in Arizona, we have maybe two people that work on polyester that don't work in piano stores. So it's a lot harder to get touch-up done on polyester finishes than it is on lacquer finishes for you guys. Now, not necessarily true for us because we own a piano store and my brother-in-law, Tim, is a specialist in polyester, but I ain't letting that kid out of this house, out of this building. So you gotta get somebody that knows how to do it. And in Phoenix, a city where we have over 5 million people, we have two people that work on poly. So the fact that this is a hand rubbed lacquer definitely makes it a little bit more appealing. So I will play this for you. It's not gonna sound like a lot of the other Kohler & Campbells that you've heard simply because it has nothing to do with them except for the sticker on the front. This is a real American handmade Kohler & Campbell piano. So I'll play this, but if you guys have any questions about this particular piano or any other piano on our website or any piano anywhere, always feel free to shoot me an email at michael@stillwellpianos.com, and don't forget to subscribe for more awesome piano-related videos.